want it. That much.
More.
Only Audrey Hepburn could make him do it. Only Peter O'Toole could do it. Only three-time Academy Award director William Wyler could show Hepburn and O'Toole, the screen's greatest new romantic team, how to do it. Filmed entirely in Paris, and Paris and the entire world are watching, waiting, following every suspenseful move of the world's most delightful crime network. We mean the Black Lace Network that glorifies the gorgeous legs of adorable, audacious Audrey Hepburn as she hooks up with the world's smoothest stealer of hearts, Peter O'Toole.
You interested in a big-time caper?
A what?
A heist.
A heist? Oh, you mean a burglary.
What's the score, baby?
The Cellini Venus.
Are you really serious?
It's worth $1 million.
You've seen the way your statue's protected, the electric eye, the guards.
$1 million statue, inescapable electric eyes. A famous Parisian museum with priceless works of art. 24-hour guards. A miraculous key. Incredible maneuvers. Lavish eye-filling production. And a fantastic band of co-conspirators. That fabulous rascal, Hugh Griffin, who forged more masterpieces than there are in the Louvre.
I keep telling you, when you sell a fake masterpiece, that is a crime.
But I don't sell them to poor people, I only sell them to millionaires.
Eli Wallach as the mad millionaire, and Charles Boyer as the artful art dealer.
I'm still vitally interested in the Cellini Venus, hot or cold. You know what I mean by that?
Leland, do you know what you're saying? You're compounding a felony, offering to become a receiver of stolen goods.
And wild, wild, wild Audrey. In a magnificent Givenchy wardrobe, with lovers on her trail. Laughter in her heart. And larceny on her mind.
Right, there's the bathroom. Take off your clothes.
Are we planning the same sort of crime?
It's the big-time robbery that boomerangs, with the most suspenseful twists that ever had the Paris police running around in circles.
Crime of the century, practically, and we did it.